My documentary is chronicling this artist in Broward in Miami. He's also a teacher in the daytime. So I'm just basically gonna like show his journey. I knew him for a few years now, and I just wanna pretty much detail like what he's about, what his art is about, why he does his art, and hopes to like inspire us. And I think that us as filmmakers, we can identify with it, showing what he does and how he does it and why he does it.